With you, Elmo, meron ka, how many girlfriends have you had?
No. She's my second one.
Oh, wow. Second pa lang ito. Mm-hmm. So the first one was a long-term relationship then?
Yeah, long-term also.
How long is long?
Like maybe 3 years.
Yeah. See, 3 years, artista but not a singer.
Yeah.
Yeah. You, Matt, nakailang girlfriends
ka na? You know, I get tense
na?
All the time. I get tense.
Kasi it's up sa'yo na papunta. Hindi, nakailang girlfriend ka?
Kundi pa lang, Miss Chris. Ano lang? Sa showbiz, ano lang? Dalawa lang. Ito lang yung last ko. Ito.
At si ano? Hindi, may isa pa.
Miss Chris, next question na.
Sa showbiz, may isa pa.
Sino ba yung isa? Basta ang kilala ko lang, the dance. At saka
ito,
Pops.
Ito, tapos yung in-between.
No, the in-between, we just worked together and we just had a special relationship together. But it was never official or anything, you know?
Parang. Ay, di ba?
No, it was just like a relationship together.
Ano daw?
I think we have to over time.
Mic ko, para naman di nila
narinig. No. Yeah, kasi Jesse, we worked together for Paraiso.
Oo nga.
And then, we just had a...
Special lang
we
naman
just
sila.
Had a relationship, like an MU thing, you know, like just an understanding.
Pero hindi naging girlfriend.
No.
Ah, may ganun pala, may demarcation line na, may MU at merong girlfriend.
Uh-oh. Yeah, but
oh, explain mo sa akin. Lahat kayo, explain nyo. Ano yung MU, ano yung girlfriend?
Mutual understanding ang MU.
Yeah.
Para sa inyo, ano yon?
Hindi, when does it cross the line na naging girlfriend na from just being MU?
No, I think, kasi...
Umamin kayo mga kalalakihan.
Hindi. Feeling ko yung difference lang, like, kapag may girlfriend ka na, secure na kayo sa relationship. There is a relationship that is ongoing between the two of you.
With a label.
I think, ano, kasi, diba, parang, wala lang, hindi lang siguro kayo official. Tama ba, Matt?
Hindi kasi siguro...
No, kasi with my situation, you know, we work together and We had the journey together, but you know, you just ended up thinking that this won't work out. So,
oh, ganun sila.
Love's complicated, di ba?
Pero di ba yung ano, importante kasi na may mix eh. Na apart from just the physical, di ba? Kailangan, there's something that makes you want to be with that person. And may tao na alam mong, ay, tatagal to.
Oh, oh.
May instinct, di ba? Nasasabihin sa'yo
yung,
na,
dito na ako. Dito alam to. Mahal ko to.
Oh, oh. Eh, tatagal to. Or meron may magsasabi ng instinct na sasabihin na, ay, hindi. Ganun din ba kayo?
Yeah, you just know. It's a feeling.
Ano, yeah, feeling lang. Parang,
so kay Michael, yeah. Ito ngayon, si exclusively dating, may feeling na tatagal.
Hindi ko man iniisip. Basta, mararamdaman mo naman yun eh, kung, oh, basta.
No, kasi she...
Getting to know each other, to ano pa lang, level pa lang kami.
Pero nag-leap of faith na siya to take you on with your baggage. Let's be honest, yes. May baggage ka, yeah. Na, di ba?
Mm-hmm.
So, in fairness to dun sa girl.